Probably the last time I played with Tony, we did that song. So anyway, seeing that I lived out here in the east end of Long Island, actually I was born here in Southampton, Ossoff. One thing I like about it, I've been traveling all over the country, world, and it's just a little old sleepy town in here. It's just something about here, but we local people, you know what I'm talking about. So here's a song that reminds me of my little hometown.
Oh, you and grew up in the Bronx in an apartment with 66 families in it. Not quite little pink houses. Then I came out here.
That's right, in the summers.
And I joined the Little League. And guess who had my spot? I come all the way out here 90 miles and get bumped out of the catcher by him.
We can do a song featuring Mark Kidd on guitar. Little Jimi Hendrix song. Thank you. chair for him.
I mean, jazz, man.
Keep going on right now. Let the groove happen. It happens. I only did the song about 500 times, but it happens. Actually, I did it because that's how Tom Petty did it at one of his shows. He forgot the words too.
He broke down.
He broke down. Hey, talk about breaking down. You guys want to hear April sing a song?
Yeah.
I do too. I mean, she's only dressed up looking fine. She's not even getting to sing a song.
Thank you.
You can't always get what you want.
We're having a party. Dance with me and you.
Thank you. I think they said they want to do one more for you. Is that okay? Do you guys want to hear one more? Should we go? See, now we're all from the 60s. We're going to play a real 60s song.
We're going to do a song written by an obscure group called Sparrow. We used to play it at the bar to the eyes. And later on, they changed their name. It was in the